Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Christy. You guys will be down here the morning of the eclipse, so I'm doing a little preview for you. As you notice, these are not the I love rock and roll, you know, letters. These are the NASA letters, which is great because we still have rock and roll. The rock hall's right over there. I'm hanging out with Jacqueline from NASA. Okay, so Jacqueline, good morning.
Good morning,
Kenny. How are you?
Good to see you. How are you?
Good to see you.
Yes.
Okay, first of all, so you guys are kind of taking over. So what we're looking at right now is going to look totally different come this weekend, right?
Yes. Yeah, so we are gearing up for this three-day outdoor family-friendly festival.
Okay, excellent.
NASA's Glenn Research Center, as you know, is located right here in Cleveland, Ohio, so we've partnered
along
up
the path of totality.
Yes.
Yeah.
So we're the only center in the path of totality, so we're partnering with Great Lakes Science Center.
Yeah.
In the heart of their festival is going to be what we like to call NASA Village.
NASA Village.
Yeah, so we're
going
to have...
And then
there's
your main stage being put up right now.
Yep,
right?
NASA TV is going to be broadcasting from 1 to 4 on Monday. We're going to have about a dozen tents here.
Okay.
NASA experts from all across the country
are
coming.
Tents. Yeah.
We have experts talking about solar sciences, solar science and why we're studying the eclipse, exploring the moon. We're going to talk about our Artemis mission.
Yeah.
And we're going to put the first woman and first person of color on the moon using NASA Glenn's expertise in power and propulsion and communication.
So each one of those tents will have a different speaker to talk about a different thing.
Yes.
Yeah. That'll be about a dozen or so.
About 12 tents and lots of engaging activities inside the tents.
Okay.
Virtual reality. We can fly a plane. We're going to have remote control cars to simulate the work we do in the NASA facilities.
And then tell me about this internship opportunity, or at least people can start to start the path of getting information about internships.
Yes. So we will have an opportunity for people to come and learn about internships and career opportunities at NASA Glenn, because we're going back to the moon and we're going to need a skilled and talented, diverse workforce to get there.
That is so awesome.
Yeah.
When does everything start, Jacqueline?
So we are going from Saturday to Monday, 10 to 5 daily. It's going to be out of this world.
But I'm going to put you in there.
Yeah.
And they'll be able to take some shots here in front of the, you know, the NASA, the new NASA sign that'll be here
we
temporarily.
Have lots of opportunities to take pictures.
Yeah.
We have inflatables, the
X-59. The 59 back
plane.
Here. That's so cool.
Yes, and so we're working to quiet the sonic boom so we can have supersonic speed over land so we can cut our flight times in half.
That's pretty cool.
So, yeah.
So much to learn. Yeah. Everything starts at, and then which days?
Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.
Okay.
Yeah. And we're going to be giving away free eclipse glasses.
Oh, yes. Free eclipse glasses. Ta-da. And then this really cool t-shirt. Here, let me stand out here so we can see my t-shirt. Okay. That's pretty awesome. Look at that. Free eclipse glasses and this awesome t-shirt. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio because it's so bright out here. Look, Jacqueline, it's so bright out here I have to use my NASA eclipse sunglasses. Back to you guys.
Looking good. Yeah, that's, I think, the t-shirt we're wearing. So I believe they're selling it, so you can be wearing it on Monday morning.
Yep.
So we're out there live.